definitely gonna do today. Well, we're gonna try and fly the kite over to Jim Oliver's house. I don't think you ever met Jim. Oh yes, he did meet Jim. Jim's—he tried to fly the kite that one time, and he just kept going like this the whole time. Didn't wave out. I think you remember him. But anyways, we're going over there, and I wish you were here today with me, Jeff, because you're the only one that knows how to fly the kite besides me, because they're all idiots. Spence tries, but he's hopeless. We smile and let him try again. But that's it. I'll see you in the air.
Lots of commentary, guys. We could send it to Funny Home Videos and win $5,000 or whatever.
Oh, yeah?
Ow, how's the rope burn?
Oh.
How's the something on the rope?
Hey, you gotta be sure on that thing. His life is in your hands, right?
Oh, no. God.
No more pressure, please.
So don't fall down and pull the cord accidentally when he's up there.
Okay, slow it down for a second. Can I? Yeah, one last knot, not tie.
Oh. It was a nice day.
Make sure that's pushed out all the way. That thing's locked.
Pushed what?
That thing's locked up.
I think she is.
Okay, keep that cord nice and slack.
Sorry about that.
Did you still have it, Rick?
What? What?
Did you still have it?
Yeah.
We'll pick you up, Rick. The fence is over there. We'll come here.
Excuse me.
You okay, Rick?
Yeah.
Hold on here a second.
Well, will Spence getting up?
Come on, Rick. Will Spence get up today?
Rick, keep some tension on that.
Rick, Jeff, Rick. You're about to see the funniest video ever made.
Hey, Rick, keep some tension
Spence
on that.
Spence trying to fly.
Rick.
Keep some tension so it doesn't blow over.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Okay, whoa.
We gotta go find those skis, Ken.
Yeah.
I think they're buried in the mud.
Recording right now.
Ready?
Yeah, my man. Look at. Tony! Let's you and I go on.
We need four skis.
Thank you.
you see how long I was hanging on?
Remember, Ken? I was skiing with my first man.
Chuck.
And I thought his rope was like,
I guess
it was shorter.
I let him in the same way.
The same length. I go, Charles, lift your rope up. I'm going to go underneath. Look like this. And I go, just ran right into him. Like, I was cuffing hard, too. I just ran right into him.
Come on, Holtzman. You fleshy-headed mutants.
I'm going to my way. Cross the wing.
I gotta pay smile, you guys, you're on TV. Fleshy-headed mutants.
Fleshy-headed mutants.
You guys ready?
Oh, no.
Click it in gear, Rick.
Tony, you gotta be ready.
Yes.